how to sign into Clipchamp. So if you want to sign into Clipchamp, what you need to do is first you need to open up a browser, any browser that you're comfortable with. And I'm here with Chrome browser. Simply go for the search and then you need to search for Clipchamp. Once you've searched, here you will have your Clipchamp. Go for the first search. And once you click on the first search, it will take you to the website. Go for the sign in, which is on the upper right. Click on that sign in. And here it will take you to this kind of page where you can sign into your account. So you can continue with your Microsoft, continue with your email, Google, or you can sign into your Clipchamp for your work account. So I'll be choosing continue with email. And here you need to enter your email address and then go for send a link to my email. And here it says that your link is in your inbox. So you need to open up your mail, which you have just entered or which you have used to create your account. And you need to simply refresh or reload your page. And here you will have sign into Clipchamp mail. Click on the mail and then you can go for the mail where you can click on sign in under your mail. Once you click on sign in, it will automatically sign you into your account. So that's it. It was that easy to sign into your Clipchamp. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.